thus rejoice if I that goodness could send you the wicked workings of you know who. Isn't it nice to know that good will conquer evil? The truth we all believe all by
because there has been so much rumor and speculation, innuendo, out-uendo, let me set the record straight. According to the time dragon clock, the melting occurred at the 13th hour, the direct result of a bucket of water thrown by a female child. Yes, the Wicked Witch of the West is dead.
Confusifying.
Are people born wicked, or do they have wickedness thrust upon them? After all, she had a childhood. She had a father, who just happened to be the governor of Munchkinland.
Come off to the assembly, dear.
And she had a mother, as so many do.
How I hate to go and leave you lonely.
That's all right, it's only just one night.
But know that you're here in my heart. While I'm out of your sight.
And, like every family, they have their secrets.
Have another drink, my dark-eyed beauty. I've got one more night left here in town. So have another drink, a green elixir, and we'll have ourselves a little mixer. Have another room, swallow, little lady, and follow me down.
But from the moment she was born, she was, well, different.
It's coming.
Now?
I see a curl.
It's a perfect, lovely little
girl. Oh, not.
What is it? What's wrong?
How can it be?
Does it mean?
It's atrocious.
It's obscene.
Like a froggy, furry cabbage.
The baby is unnatural.
must understand. It was a long time ago. And we were both very young.